Welcome back to part 6 of Mouse Chocolate Gaming, and this is Dying Light. We have got to go contact the GRE. Bit of a maze finding a way out of here.
Good job out there, 31. I mean, Crane, right?
So guys, yeah, I'd love to hear your feedback on the game so far.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
So it seems quite dark out there.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Right, let's go look for the airdrop. See if we can sneak down this way, guys.
Crane, three quarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Ryze's men do.
On my way.
See if we can pick the slot this time. Here we go. See what we've got here. Let's see if we can upgrade our weapon. Alright, let's see if we can activate this safe zone.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
I really want to be getting up somewhere high. See if we can switch our weapon up. There we go.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Let's have a look up here. Thank you. See if we can get up some help.
Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard.
There we go. Upgrade this weapon. Right, we found the crate.
Damn it, nothing here.
Here we go.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Right, let's go see what's in these crates.
Shit, too late. Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Alright, let's try and find the second one, guys. Just trying to find the best route to the airdrop.
Crane, it's too close to sunset. You need to
Jane, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Let's see if we can make it, guys. It's starting to get really dark now. Here we go. To increase our stamina. Here we go. Yes.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Rise. Listen closely. It's very possible that Rise is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Rise. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.